The final of the women's 200 metres saw Elaine Thompson from Jamaica aiming to capture her second gold at Rio 2016. She'd already won the 100 metres. On that occasion, Daphne's skippers from the Netherlands had failed to win a medal. This, though, was her specialist event. Thompson, in lane 6, made an inspired start, leaving skippers in lane 4 trailing. Skippers is a notorious slow starter. She attacked in the home straight, but the gap was too big. Thompson had triumphed again. She'd already tasted victory once at Rio 2016. Now she'd achieved a rare sprint double. Skippers second and Tori Bowie of the USA in lane 5 third. For her, a bronze medal to add to the silver she won in the 100 metres at Rio 2016. Skippers had moved from the heptathlon to full-time sprinting a little over a year before these games. A switch rewarded with a silver medal. The gold to Elaine Thompson from Jamaica, the first female athlete for 28 years to win the 100 and 200 metres at the same games.